I want to show you a live look in the Hoover area. This is what Interstate 65 looks like. Definitely a little bit more difficult than usual to see the interstate, so plan for a longer commute. I know it took me a little bit longer to get into work, and that was a couple hours ago. So I'm thinking about rush hour and the weather impacting the morning commute. Right now, we're accident-free, so that's good news here. Hopefully, we can keep it that way with fewer people having to hit the road even earlier this morning. Here's our BJCC camera. I turned it toward the airport or east of downtown. This bridge there, which we do need to be extra mindful of bridges. This is Red Mountain Expressway going right over Interstate 2059. We'll have an update on some drive times and talk about Highway 280 and Interstate 59, how both of those roadways are shaping up in just a couple minutes.
Rachel, thank you, team.